Cancer is a bit of a dirty word. The longest table allows me to use one of my passions, which is food, to help spread key messages about cancer and educating people about cancer and, you know, help raise funds and help the cause to making sure that one day cancer isn't a thing that we have to worry about.